some of the songs that have influenced my life and share some stories behind that. On keys tonight, we have Mr. Leland Nichols. He's awesome. We've worked a lot together, so we're going to have a little fun with you tonight. So from the time I was a baby, I was listening and learning music. So there's so many, I could just do a whole concert of nothing but all the songs that came through my mother's radio. I just call it my mother's radio. But this is one that I heard. So, Dad, this song reminds me of you.
I am a lineman for the county.
She started taking voice lessons and singing, and she was still is. singer. She went to Manhattan School of Music in New York City. So when I was younger, she was taking voice lessons, and I noticed she started getting a lot of attention for singing. And I was like, maybe I should start singing too, because everybody's paying attention to her. She's really good and everything. In fact, I got in trouble in grade school one time because I was singing opera in the bathroom, and Mrs. Held came in and yelled at me because I was, but the acoustics were really good in there. Anyway. So the first kind of operatic song that I heard her do in voice lessons, I started imitating, and it was this one.
All right, let's play a game, man. Have you heard it? Play that game that we do?
cannot be right. Ray took us down south with this one. Come to a little Georgia for you. This amazing arrangement of Stand By Me, and yes, because he's a songwriter, arranger, he makes spaghetti too, I think, like, he does everything.
Because you're singing all that pop music.
Yep.
But she was amazing, and she taught me to do both. So when I went into Donna,